Then if you take the top off, lift that up, you can see the drum that actually plays. Pretty cool.